These two statues are original statues, but this one, the original statue stolen by British, it's in London Museum now. This is replaced statue, some other wind temple excavated statue.